be wrapped around your arms instead of being lonely. We could be gazing at the stars, but now it feels just like I wandered off into a room and closed the door behind me. I never gave the key to you, even though I wanted to. I should be trying something new, but now my body's aching. I'm tired of dwelling in the dark, it's just that my heart can't take it. I didn't know what it would cost me when I let you go. I feel alone, and I'm just saying.
Right guys, we're here today at this amazing place. Yep, it's an old care home. It used to be someone's house, and then they died, and then they gave it to the council to be made into a care home, and that's where it's been ever since. So I'm here today with T420 Tom Explores, bent over there. That's Lou.xplores. I'm here with Katie and Dust Urbex. Is it Dust Urbex?
Yeah, Dust Urbex.
Dust Urbex, and the other guy is called. What's the other guy?
Hey.
What's the other guy called? No. And another guy we don't know, and Adzi156. So yeah, check out them guys. There's Tom there, smiling away, and he's like six foot five.
How's it going, guys?
Yeah, don't forget to check out his channel, click his bell and all that lot, and I'll see you at the end of the video. Kitchen stuff left. The sink. That's cool. Someone's homemade gym. Cool. Yeah. Oh wow, look at the steepness of them. Is it? Oh yeah, look at this. Look at this guy in here. Is that alright?
Is he alright? That's the Yorkshire.
How you doing, buddy?
How's it going?
Don't forget to subscribe, guys.
Yeah, go smash that like button as well.
Yeah, smash the like button, leave a comment. Sorry, buddy. Oh, look at these round bottom of here. Like little faces, that's cool, is that? Like gargoyles, aren't they? Put some light on it, mate. They mustn't be in then. Unless they're upstairs.
Have you seen that mirror down at the back?
No, not yet. Is it nice?
It's fancy. It's got two bedrooms.
That's the same.
because he can get up roof as well. So that's where I'm going, buddy.
Look at that there. Absolutely trashed.
Proper stairs and everything.
Spongy floor, isn't it, mate? Have you found access to the roof yet?
Say again, mate.
Have you found the access to the roof?
No.
There is access one somewhere. Well, look at this. We found it. Dead bird. Couldn't get out again.
Oh, there's a
Has he found the roof?
Yeah, still
looking. Is it that?
He's all got names on the doors, like number 6, Brian's room.
Brian. Oh, yeah. Brian. What a lift here, guys. Persons. We need to find the way for. This is where they've gone.
Yeah.
There's a way onto the roof, but it's like square. Is the roof. No, it's not in this bit, it's in the other bit. It's on the square bit of the roof. I reckon it's through that door there. Through this door, but there's some ladders in there. Yeah, steps. Yes, there is. There's some doors here, so. The back. It's cool, isn't it? Hey guys, so we're actually on the roof now of this place. So we're in the park. See for miles. Right, senior carer. Windows.
Oh, is that stained glass?
Yeah, proper stained glass. It's proper lead as well.
With the lead.
That's cool, isn't it?
That's amazing, yeah. That's all fine, that is.
Some top lights, isn't it? That's what they are. Won't fit in your cupboard. Would it? You'd better put it on glass though, wouldn't you? That light shining through it.
It's crazy. I know it'll be out chat though.
Water. I don't think it is.
No.
Might be, let me check this door.
Yeah, I've checked it.
Just not opening. Oh, it's not far off though.
There's a lock on the outside.
Yeah. Oh, what's in this? Ooh, little secret bit. The water tank.
Yeah,
that's for bleeding, yeah, bleed radiators, yeah.
The old school ones.
Old school. Which way? Haven't been on top of that other place yet, have you?
Going down there. Oh, I think that's going down.
Oh, it is, going back down upstairs. Back the other way, mate.
No, right.
Yeah, no, but I ain't been up the normal bit. I ain't been onto the other side yet.
This is where the two bit smaller.
Yeah.
Oh, where's the other bit?
No, you know the new bit. The other side of this corridor.
Oh yeah, I think I've seen that.
Have you? It does. Same guys. The bath. Another bath. Locked. Yeah, no, down here, guys. Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Found a straggler.
No, I'm living here, I'm on the squad.
Are you?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
Let's see if you've got a nice camera if you have. So I'll look in here. Oh wow, big organ. And no, I ain't got my pants down. Stuff in here, guys.
Glenn Miller CD.
Glenn Miller.
Oh, tapes now, tape decks.
Tape decks. Oh, look at all personal information and stuff. Oh, it's all tablets. Tells you all about the tablets, what they've.
Medication.
Yeah, medication plans, yeah. Oh, medication information sheets. Fire contents book. Cool. Have we found where the guys are living?
And that thing is straightforward here. Yeah.
Well, it's not sturdy.
There's no one in?
There's no one in there.
Smart recorded.
Yeah, up to that corridor. Get first. Filming.
Hello?
No one in here.
You've been in?
Yeah, yeah.
Hello?
It's a bit sleepy, that's funny.
Oh, okay.
Hello, boss. That's where he's been chilling.
Is the heater on?
TV? DVD? He must have took his telly with him now.
Yeah.
But his bank card's there, look. His name's not all good, boy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, bank card. Oh, he's taking the chip off it now. There's no power now. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, so someone's definitely living in here, aren't they? Yeah, and he's plugging in, doesn't he? Yeah, probably. Cool, isn't it? I'm glad it's not in though. Right, you. Thank you.
manager's office. Yeah, all right, buddy.
Isn't he? Tell me then.
Go on, get it.
No, thank you.
Go on.
What? You've got a seatbelt.
Yeah, you'll have to rock quite a bit in here. Bump towers.
Yeah.
This is how they used to do it in the 90s, bump towers.
Yeah.
90s is though, it's a long time ago.
Yeah, in the 90s, yeah. It's only last year, wasn't it, in the 90s. That's actually on the piss.
Yeah. And
there we go.
It is on the piss.
You don't want Sacker at, do you?
Does it say Sacker on here? Thank you.
destructive little sod. Put it back in. Yeah, you won't get it in now, will you? Yeah, but that's the door they're going in and out of, you know. Yeah.
I'm surprised there's only one board on the window.
Be wrapped around your arms instead of being lonely. We could be gazing at the stars, but now it feels just like I wandered off into a room and closed the door behind me. I never gave the key to you, even though I wanted to. I should be trying something new, but now my body's aching. I'm tired of dwelling in the dark. It's just
that's it for this explore on the roof of the old care home. I hope you like what you've seen. Don't forget to check out T420 Tom Explores, Katie on Instagram, RT156 on Instagram, Lou.xplores on Instagram, and Dust Urbex on Instagram. Check them guys out. Don't forget to check out my social media, and I'll see you on the next video.